plenty of seats.
Well, imagine Mike Young coming from a baseball background. He calls these shots an upper decker. That has gone upper tier. They're just getting themselves in a position to release the ball so much more quickly.
There he goes, and that is huge. That's up in the printable stand. That is one, two levels up.
Second tier, I think. Not right up the top, but wow, nearly taking out the big timepiece there. Afridi, he certainly believes it's on.
Well, he's trying to make a statement, isn't he?